Well, police investigating the disappearance of a California nursing student, Michelle Lee, now have a person of interest, they tell us. Authorities are focusing on a former friend who attended high school with Lee. Harris, you have more on this?
I do, Jenna. 6 days of searching for Michelle Lee, and police are looking at that former friend from high school, Giselle Estaban. According to witnesses who live near Estaban, police were at her apartment in recent days with a crime lab team to go over her car. Everything from that to the trash, we're told, from neighbors. This is all part of trying to determine what happened to 26-year-old Michelle Lee. The picture that we just showed you was of Michelle. She vanished last Friday from her nursing class at Kaiser Hospital in Hayward, California. Police are not saying much about this new person of interest, but when asked by local reporters why they're looking at Estaban, one lieutenant said, well, we know she's a former friend and that they have a disgruntled past with each other. Estaban is claiming Lee ruined her relationship with the man who is the father of Estaban's child. So far, no charges against Estaban, and she's told local media she had nothing to do with Michelle Lee's disappearance. Now, in the search for Michelle, her dad has arrived from Vietnam. The family is offering a $20,000 reward for any information in this case. Her car did turn up, as we reported to you yesterday. But no signs, no clues about where Michelle Lee is. There is the tip line. If you live in that area of Northern California and can help, 510-293-7000. And remember, there's a $20,000 reward for any information leading to finding Michelle Lee. Back to you.
Thanks, Harris.